So we kind of went and showed them a different look tonight, and I think that hurt us against Poly and other games this season by strictly going with this man-to-man. So I think, you know, down the stretch, I think we made smart plays, you know, executed down the stretch to get the win.
Talk about how big this is.
Well, you know, we expect to win. You know, we expect to be that it was reversed, that we're number one. But, you know, three is a tough coach. There's kids battle all the time. And, you know, we commend them for their effort. It was a great battle, probably a great basketball game to watch. But, you know, we need to take care of business the rest of the season. You know, we know what we want to do in terms of getting a rematch with Dunbar. So
what's the guys record-wise in the league?
Well, if we win out, then, you know, we'll win the tiebreaker with the Lakers. So we have two losses. The Lakers have two losses right now.
5-2.
Hey, Harry, just talk about the win, but especially just the defensive effort you guys made tonight.
We got a lot of effort early on from LJ Leonard Livingston. Gave us a big-time present inside. And then our 2-3 zone kind of stalled Lake Clifton for a while. They figured it out. They made a run in the fourth quarter like a lot of teams do. But then, you know, we made a run too. Basketball's about runs, and we made the last run tonight.
Talk about 24. Brooks, I thought you came up with some big defensive plays for you.
Yeah, we're trying to with you know, Quentin Brooks and Derek Oliver. You know, he's a tenth grader, trying to get these guys some experience. So to end the game tonight on the court in a big game and making some big defensive stops for us is huge.
Talk about just trying to finish up. You got Emerson on Friday, a big game as far as you guys trying to get back to the city finals.
Well, every game is big. You know, Emerson had a big win against Dunbar down at their place. Anybody in the city can get beat on a given night. So we look forward to the challenge on Friday night over at Emerson.
All right. Thanks, Harry.
Thanks a lot.